What did I do that you punished me? Why did you bring me to this country? I have no money, Lord. I have no food. I don't have a bed to let my head down on. Lord, why? I was sitting outside on a rock. It was very late at night. And I was just crying before God. And then I saw a light coming towards me. When I saw the light, I thought it was a car. Because in Romania and in Italy, they always try to run me over with cars. So I thought, they're here too. And so I jumped up. But the light surrounded me. And out of the light, I heard the same voice. It was the same angel, which had been with me in prison, which had been at my house, which was with me in Italy. He said, Dimitri, why are you so despairing? Well, what did I do that you punished me so harshly? Why did you bring me to this country? I don't even have a place to lay my head down. He said, Dimitri, I brought you to this country because this country will burn. So why did you bring me here to burn and then let me die in jail in my own country? He said, Dimitri, be quiet. Get beside me. You're not allowed to speak from now on. I got beside the angel, brothers. I don't know what the device was. But it traveled so fast that you couldn't see anything. He'd just say, this is California. This is Las Vegas. What I have shown you is that Sodom and Gomorrah. Its sin has reached God. And God has decided to punish it through fire. And one day it will burn. He came and showed me New York. This is New York. It is also a Sodom and Gomorrah. And one day it will burn. He came and he showed me Florida. This is Florida, he said. This is a Sodom and Gomorrah. In one day it will burn. I said, what will you do with me though? He said, I told you to be quiet. And he brought me back to the place we left. He said, now we talk. I brought you to this country because I love this country. I love the people in this country. And through your mouth, I want to wake up a lot of people. Well, how can you wake them through my mouth? I can't speak to anyone. Who knows me here? Who'll even call me? He says, that's not your worry. I will be before you. I will do great works amongst the American people. I will prepare someone for you to speak through. But you must tell them everything that I tell you. Again he said, America will burn. I said, but how can America burn when it's so powerful? He said, remember and tell them. He said, you reach TV stations and radio stations and churches. But tell them everything I tell you. Hide nothing. America will burn. But again, how will it burn? He said, tell them this. The Russian spies have found out where the most powerful nuclear plants in America are. When Americans will think it's peace and quiet and everything's perfect, some groups from the inside will revolt against the government. The government will be occupied with the revolution, and then from the ocean, out of Cuba, Nicaragua, America Central, Central America, Mexico, and two other countries that I can't remember, they will bombard nuclear plants in America, and America will burn. I said, what will you do with the church though? He said, many churches have left me. I said, what do you mean don't you have people here? He said, tell them this. People glorify people. The honor that Christ deserves, man takes upon himself. In the church, there's divorce, there's adultery, there's sodomy, there's abortion, and all kinds of sin. And Christ will not live in sin. Christ lives in holiness. And I brought you here that you cry out loud, don't be afraid, for I am with you.
oprească de a păcătui.
Tell them to stop sinning.
Să se întoarcă către Dumnezeu.
And to repent.
Că Dumnezeu nu obosește iertând.
Because God never stops forgiving.
Și toți care se vor opri de la păcate.
And all of those who will stop sinning.
Se vor înturna către Dumnezeu.
And will repent.
În ziua nenorocirii Dumnezeu îi va salva.
God will save in the day of trouble.
Cum poți tu să-l salvezi de Dakar, de America?
But how can he save them if America burns though?
Tu așa să le spui.
He said, tell them.
Cum a salvat pe cei tineri din cuptorul cu foc.
As he saved the three young ones in the furnace.
Îi voi salva și pe ei.
That is how he will save them.
Cum l-am salvat pe Daniel din gura
leilor. As he saved Daniel from the lions.
Îi voi salva și pe ei.
That is how he will save them.
Numai să se întoarcă către Dumnezeu.
But they must repent.
Fraților, nu ne cere un lucru.
Brothers, God does not ask hard things of us.
Opriți-vă de la păcatele
We must
voastre.
Stop sinning.
Întoarceți-vă către Dumnezeu.
And repent.
Și Dumnezeu ne va ierta.
And live.
Amin. Dacă tu ești îngerul lui Dumnezeu.
I said, if you are truly the angel of God.
Și vrei să vorbesc la americani.
And you want me to say this to the Americans.
Tu trebuie să ne arăți unii scrii în Biblie.
You must show this written to me in the scripture.
Dacă nu scrii în Biblie, eu nu pot să vorbesc.
If it's not scriptural, I won't tell anyone.
Spune-le să citească.
He said, tell them to read.
Ieremia 51.
Jeremiah chapter 51.
Versetul 8 până la 15.
Verses 8 through 15.
Și Apocalipsa capitolul 18.
And Revelations chapter 18.
Și lupta lui Hristos împotriva popoarelor.
And the fight of Christ against the nations.
Zaharia 14.
Zechariah 14. Okay? I'll repeat the verses for you. Jeremiah 51, 8 through 15, Revelation chapter 18, and Zechariah chapter 14.
Zice Iisus Hristos.
Says Christ himself.
Va locui pe biserică, cu biserica pe muntele maslinilor.
With the church will stand on the mountain of olives.
Și de sabia gurii lui Hristos.
And from the mouth of the sword of Jesus Christ.
Toate popoarele vor fi nimicite.
All the nations will be destroyed.
Va fi o fericire pentru noi.
But we will have joy.
Ca să locuim cu Hristos timp de 1000 de ani.
We will live with Christ here on earth for 1000 years.
Hristos ne va paște la pășun verzi.
Christ will take us to green pastures.
Vom bea din izvorul vieții.
We will drink of the river of life.
Vom mânca din pomul vieții.
And eat of the tree of life.
Și vom trăi veșnic, frate.
We will live forever, brothers.
Așa dovedește și cuvântul lui Dumnezeu.
That's what the word of God says.
Amen. Bet parandoro begasaravot faramant. Ascultă biserică ce zice Duhul Sfânt.
This is what the Holy Spirit says.
Trezește-te și întoarce-te din toată inima.
Be awake and repent with all of your heart.
Că zile negre și zile grele vin peste tine.
For dark days and days of trouble are soon coming over you.
Și n-ai unde să te ascunzi, zice Domnul.
And there will be no place to hide, saith the Lord.
Dacă astăzi nu-ți vei pune mintea în judecată.
If today you will not begin to think about me.
Dacă nu mă vei chema din toată inima.
And if you will not call upon me with all of your heart.
Dacă nu vei părăsi păcatul.
If you will not leave sin behind.
Nu te vei întoarce către mine.
And you will not come back to me.
Mâine va fi târziu, zice Domnul.
Tomorrow will be too late, saith the Lord.
De aceea te înștiințez.
This is why I tell you.
Pentru că te iubesc.
Because I love you.
Și vreau să-ți salvez sufletul tău.
And I want to save your soul.
Iisus Hristos este Domnul.
Jesus Christ is Lord.
Iisus Hristos a venit în trup.
Jesus Christ came in body.
Aleluia. Aleluia. Fraților, cu Dumnezeu nu ne judecăm.
Brothers, there is no way we can play with God.
Dumnezeu este un foc mistuitor.
God is an all-consuming fire.
Eu am fost la o convenție a televizorilor aici la Florida.
I was at a convention here in Florida.
În timpul războiului lui Hussein.
It was right during the war with Hussein.
Și s-a predicat Evanghelia două zile.
And they preached for about two days.
Dar n-am auzit de Hristos.
But never once did they mention Christ.
Predica numai pe Hussein.
They spoke only on Hussein.
Și arată pe o hartă mare.
They had big maps upon the walls.
Că aici e Babilonul.
This is where Babylon
is. Că Babilonul va fi distrus.
This is how it'll be destroyed.
Și acolo e Armagedonul.
This is going to be Armageddon.
Și toate lucrurile vorbea, dar nu vorbea de Hristos.
You know, and they spoke of everything else except Christ.
După două zile îmi venea rândul mie.
Well, I was supposed to be the last speaker.
Eu trebuia să spun că America e Babilon.
And I was supposed to say that America is Babylon.
Dar vine Dracula.
But the devil comes to me and he begins to say, look at what these people are saying. You know, these people are doctors, evangelists that are smarter than you. They're showing you upon the map where Babylon was and how it will be destroyed. How can you say America's Babylon? Go home. Just hide. When they call you, don't get up. And during the hardest trouble, brothers,
aud când mă cheamă.
I heard my name being called.
Când m-au chemat, eram deja dezarmat.
When they called me up, I was already disarmed.
Pentru că diavolul s-a luptat să mă dezarmeze.
Because the devil fought to disarm me.
Am început să tremur.
I began to shake.
Și a zis, Dumnezeule,
and I said, Dear Lord,
eu sunt gol.
I'm empty.
Dacă tu vii, eu vorbesc. Dacă nu, eu nu pot să vorbesc.
If you come, I will speak. If not, I'll say nothing.
Cum urcam treptele la amvon.
And as I was going up the stairs,
a intrat un sul de foc în mine.
I saw a fire coming through me.
Când a intrat solul de foc, n-am mai fost eu.
When that fire came, I wasn't myself anymore. Somebody knew there. And a voice says to me, tell them to read. Jeremiah chapter 51, verse 7. And then I will interpret the verse. All right, I'll read it because I found it first. That's it. Jeremiah 51, verse 7. And it says, Babylon was a golden cup in the Lord's hand that made all the earth drunk. The nations drank her wine, therefore the nations are deranged.
Amen? Amen.
Babylon
a fost un potir de aur în mâna Domnului.
Was a golden cup in God's hand.
Am întrebat atunci.
And then I asked the brothers,
cărui Dumnezeu se închină Hussein?
Which God does Hussein pray to?
Din banc o striga că lui Muhammad.
Someone from the pew said Muhammad.
Cum poate să fie Hussein un potir de aur în mâna lui Dumnezeu?
Now, how can Hussein be a golden cup in God's hand?
Pentru că el nu se roagă lui Dumnezeu.
Because he does not pray to the true God.
N-am putea noi să judicăm.
Let's think about this.
Se uita unul la altul.
They began to look at one another.
Fraților, zic, îngerul lui Dumnezeu,
I said, brothers, the angel of God,
îmi vorbește în ureche să vă dau tâlcuirea.
Is telling me what the interpretation is.
David spune că cuvântul tău, Doamne,
David says at one point, your word, O Lord,
e mai de preț ca aur.
Is more precious than pure gold.
Zic, America.
And now America.
O binecuvântată Dumnezeu.
Was blessed of God.
America a avut Biblia.
America had the Bible.
Ăsta e aur.
This is the golden cup.
America a avut misionari.
America had missionaries.
America a avut Biblia.
America took the Bible all over the world. And millions came to God. And America, instead of growing, it fell. Because all the Americans, you know, oh, I want to go preach in China. I want to go preach in Russia. I want to go preach in Romania. But who's preaching in America? Who is preaching in America? We just leave America like this because we have to go out.
It's,
the way we live is good enough, huh? We just put the Bible aside. And we live the way our heart likes. There is no way, brothers. And I asked. It says the nations drink her wine, therefore all the nations are as deranged. They want to come to Babylon. Now who wants to immigrate to Iraq? All of them said, no, not us, no. Well then, brothers, who accepted the most immigrants in the world?
America.
America.
Dacă pe România ar primi o trăs comuniști vin aici.
If they say yes to Romania, all the communists would be here in 24 hours.
Că din America vine Biblia.
You know, they see that the Bible comes from America.
Că din America vin misionari.
They see missionaries come from America.
Că din America vin ajutoare.
They see all the aid comes from America.
Că toate binecuvântările vin din America.
They see all the blessings coming from America.
Ei cred că în America Dumnezeu înviază morți.
They believe that in America God resurrects the dead.
Așa cum am crezut și eu.
Same thing I believed.
Dar când am fost, am ajuns aici.
But when I got here,
am fost complet.
I was completely lost.
Doamne, a zis că în America înviază morți.
Dear Lord, I thought, you know, the devil resurrected here.
Dar cu totul altfel.
But it was totally opposite that.
Și cercetăm bine Scriptura, versetul 8 spune așa.
And verse 8 says this.
Am vrut să vin de Babilon.
Babylon has suddenly fallen.
Dar nu a voit.
Then 9, we would have healed Babylon, but she is not.
Forsake
her, everyone.
Că pedeapsa lui s-a apropiat.
For her judgment reaches to heaven.
You
know, I won't go through everything because I don't want to keep you too long. But let's jump to verse
13.
O you who dwell by many waters, abundant in treasure, your end has come.
Versetul 14.
Verse 14.
Te voi împlini de oameni ca de locuste.
Surely I will fill you with men as with locusts.
Și vor scoate strigăte de război împotriva ta.
And they shall lift up shouts of war against you.
Cine-i Babilonul?
Now which country is Babylon?
N-aveți curaj să spuneți.
Have courage.
E America.
It is America.
Cercetați bine Scriptura.
Study the scriptures well.
Și mergeți în Apocalipsa capitolul 18.
Go to Revelation 18.
Vorbește destul de clar.
And it explains so clearly.
Și arată destul de lămurit.
And it, you know, you could see it.
Așa după cum ne-a spus Îngerul lui Dumnezeu.
As the angel of God said.
Așa se va împlini, fraților.
That's how it will happen, brothers.
Dar cred și am credință.
But I have the faith.
Că cei ce sunt numele lor scris în cartea vieții.
Those whose names are written in the book of life.
Dumnezeu nu îi va lăsa.
God will not let down.
Dumnezeu îi va ridica.
God will save. And we will reach the blessed land prepared for us. We will be there with Christ. We will sing the same song. We'll speak the same language. Not Romanian, but the same song, the same language. We will praise God with all of our heart. And Christ himself will put on his belt. And will serve us at the table.
We,
people raised in sin, have the honor of being in Christ's home.
Cum ar trebui noi să ne pocăim?
You know, how close should we be to God?
Amen.
Some of you look very scared now.
Nu vă pocăiți din spaimă.
But you know, don't repent out of fear.
Nu că Dumnezeu va pedepsi țara.
Don't repent because God will punish this country.
Voi să vă pocăiți ca să vă salvați sufletele voastre.
Repent because you want your souls to be saved.
Dar când va veni nenorocirea.
But see, then when the trouble comes.
Atunci se va vedea deosebirea.
That's when we'll see the difference.
Cel ce a slujit lui Dumnezeu.
Between those who worship God.
Și cel ce nu a slujit.
And those who did not.
O mie să cad alături de tine.
As it says, 1,000 will fall to your side.
10,000 la dreapta ta.
And 10,000 to your right.
Dar de tine nu se va atinge.
But no one will touch you.
Că cu noi Dumnezeu.
Because God is with us.
Cu noi Dumnezeu.
God
Hallelujah.
Is with us.
Ce am zis că îi spun?
Visul din Oligon.
Acum, fraților,
now that my grandson reminded me,
o să vă spun Mirciuca visul din Oregon.
Mike will tell you the dream from Oregon because he forgot it.
Că eu cum am visat, m-am sculat și l-am spus lui.
As he dreamt it, he woke up, he told it to me and I wrote it down. And
el l-a scris în newsletter.
We put it in the newsletter for next month.
Și-l știe mai bine ca cum să-l țin eu minte.
And he knows it better than I can remember it. Ah, so I get to preach. Okay, this was about a week and a half ago. We were in Oregon. It was in a hotel room, and he woke me at about 4 in the morning. And he said, I just had a real strong dream. And he said, it was getting very dark. And as I looked around, there were many people around me. And somehow I knew that all these people were Christians. And as it began to get darker and darker, I saw an army coming. And all of the army was dressed in black except one. And that one exception was dressed in red. And it had a sign on his forehead, and he began to speak. He said, I am Lucifer, and I've come to make war against the children of God. And all the people, you know, became scared. And then Lucifer said, who has the strength, who thinks that they can stand against me, you know, go to the left. Those of you that don't even want to fight against me, go to your right. And he said that about only 25% of the people went to the left, and all the others herded to the right. And then Satan gave the order, attack all of those on the left, kill them. And as the army advanced and they surrounded the little group, it says that a light began to shine from heaven and it surrounded the group. And a voice said, take out your swords and defend yourselves. And one of the people in the group asked, but what swords? And the voice said, the word of the Lord is your sword. Take it out and use it. And then they began to quote scripture from the Bible, and this army stopped advancing. And all of a sudden they began to sing this song. And the army got so scared that they began to run away. And then Satan became very furious. And he said, attack those on the right. And one by one, those on the right, you know, were all killed. They couldn't defend themselves. And then one of the people in the little group asked, how come those people couldn't be defended as we were? And the voice said, those people were lukewarm all their lives. They one foot in the world and one foot in the church. They never really had the word of God nor the power of God. And because of that, they could not be defended. And he said, the sun began to shine and all the black clouds began to disperse. And there was only one cloud left with Lucifer and his army on it. And Lucifer began to shake his fist at the little group. And then it disappeared. You know, and then he said, as he looked around, he saw many people that he recognized, you know, in the little group that he knew as Christian brothers. Excuse him. and he said that this strengthened him very much, you know, so that was the dream.
Era noaptea târziu.
It was very late at night.
Stăteam pe o piatră afară.
I was sitting outside on a rock.
Lui Stan i-am arătat piatra când a fost la mine.
As Stan said, I showed him the rock when he came to my home.
Acolo stăm și mă gândeam ce am făcut eu.
And I was just thinking, what did I do?
Plângeam să nu mă vadă familia.
I was crying so my family wouldn't see me.
Deodată am văzut că vine o lumină spre mine.
And all of a sudden I saw a light coming towards me.
Când am văzut lumina, am crezut că e o mașină.
When I saw the light, I thought it was a car.
În Italia și în România mă urmări cu mașina să mă omoare.
Because in Romania and in Italy they always try to run me over with cars.
După mine și aici.
So I thought they found me here too.
Dar n-a fost mașină.
But it was not a car.
Că lumina m-a cucerit.
The light surrounded me.
Și din lumina m-a auzit aceeași voce.
And out of the light I heard the same voice.
Era același înger.
It was the same angel.
Dumitru, de ce ești tu disperat?
Dumitru, why are you so despaired?
De ce m-ai pedepsit așa de tare?
Why did you punish me so harshly?
Ce am făcut eu?
What did I do?
Ce nu m-ai lăsat pe mine în pușcărie?
Why couldn't you let me stay in prison?
Familia avea unde să stea.
But my family would have had a home.
Zic, eu n-am unde îmi pleca cap.
I don't have a bed to let my head down on.
De ce m-ai adus aici?
Why was I brought here?
Dumitru, te-am adus aici că țara asta va arde.
Dumitru, I brought you to this country because this country will burn.
De ce m-ai adus să mă arzi aici și nu m-ai lăsat să mor în pușcărie în țara mea?
So why did you bring me here to burn? Why didn't you let me die in jail in my own country?
Dumitru, taci.
He said, Dumitru, be quiet.
Urcă-te lângă mine.
Get beside me.
Ce aparat a avut, nu
știu. I don't know what the device was.
M-a tras lângă el.
But he pulled me beside him.
Mi-a arătat toată California.
And he showed me all of California.
Ce-ți arăt?
Do you see what I've shown you?
E Sodoma și Gomorra.
This is a Sodom and Gomorrah.
Păcatul lor a ajuns înaintea lui Dumnezeu.
Their sins have reached God.
Și Dumnezeu a hotărât să-i pedepsească prin foc.
And God has decided to punish them by fire.
M-a dus și ne-a arătat Las Vegas.
He came and showed me Las Vegas.
Aici e Sodoma și Gomorra.
This is a Sodom and Gomorrah.
Într-o zi va arde.
And one day it will burn.
Ne-a arătat New York.
He came and showed me New York.
Aici e New York.
This is New York.
Aici e Sodoma și Gomorra.
This is a Sodom and Gomorrah.
Într-o zi va arde.
In one day it will burn.
M-a dus și ne-a arătat Florida.
And then he showed me Florida.
Aici e Florida.
This is Florida.
Aici e Sodoma și Gomorra.
This is a Sodom and Gomorrah.
Într-o zi va arde.
And in one day it will burn.
Zic, da, cu mine ce ai să faci?
But what will you do with me, I said.
Ți-am spus să taci.
I told you to be quiet.
Și m-a dus la locul de unde m-a luat.
And he brought me back to the place we left.
Acum stai de vorbă cu mine.
He said, now we can talk.
Te-am adus în țara asta.
I brought you to this country.
Iubesc țara asta.
Because I love this country.
Iubesc poporul din țara asta.
I love the people in this country.
Și prin gura ta vreau să trezesc mult.
And through your mouth I want to wake up a lot of people.
Cum ai să-l trezești prin gura mea când eu nu pot să mă înțeleg cu nimeni?
How can you wake him through my mouth when I can't understand anyone?
Tu nu te îngrijora, zici.
You don't worry about that.
Eu îți voi pregăti prin cine să vorbesc.
I'll prepare some more for you to speak through.
Aici ajungi la televizor.
You reach television.
Aici ajungi la radio.
Radio.
Aici ajungi în adunări.
Churches.
Să spui tot ce îți spun.
But tell them everything I tell you.
America va arde.
Again he said America will burn.
Cum a ardă America că America e puternică?
But how can America burn when it's so powerful, I said.
Tu așa să le spui cum
îți
spun
eu. Tell them as I tell you.
Să n-ascunzi nimic că dacă ascunzi aspru.
Hide nothing. If you will try to hide anything, I will punish you harshly.
Spionajul sovietic.
The Russian spies.
Au descoperit cele mai puternice depozite nucleare americane.
Have figured out where the most powerful nuclear plants in America are.
Când americanii crede că e pace, liniște.
When Americans will think it's peace and quiet.
Și stăpânesc tot pământul.
And they rule the world.
Atunci de pe ocean.
Then from the oceans.
Din Cuba.
Out of Cuba.
Nicaragua.
Nicaragua.
America Centrală.
Central America.
Mexico.
Mexico.
Va bombarda depozite nucleare americane.
They will bombard the nuclear plants in America.
Și America va lua foc.
And America will burn.
Dar ce faci cu biserica?
I said, but what will you do with the church?
Oh. Zice, în biserici, unele biserici m-au părăsit.
He said, many churches have left me.
Cum tu n-ai oameni aici?
I said, what do you mean, don't you have people here?
Tu așa să le spui.
He said, tell them this.
Oamenii se slăvesc pe oameni.
People glorify people.
Cinstea care se cuvine să-i dea lui Hristos.
The honor that Christ deserves.
Oamenii și-o ia asupra lor.
Men take upon themselves.
În biserică.
In the church.
Divorțul.
There's divorce.
Prea curvie.
There's adultery.
Sodomie.
There's sodomy.
Avort.
There's abortion.
Tot felul de păcate.
And all kinds of sin.
Și Hristos nu locuiește în păcat.
And Christ will not live in sin.
Hristos locuiește în sfințenie.
Christ lives in holiness.
Și te-am adus aici să strigi în gura
mare. And I brought you here that you cry out loud.
Să se oprească de a păcătui.
Tell them to stop sinning.
Să se întoarcă către Dumnezeu.
And to repent.
Că Dumnezeu nu obosește.
Because God never stops forgiving.
Amen.
Amen.
Și toți aceia.
And all those.
Care se vor opri de la păcatele lor.
Who will stop sinning?
Se vor întorna către Dumnezeu.
And who will repent?
În ziua nenorocirii voi salva.
God will save in the day of trouble.
Cum ai să-i salvezi dacă arzi America?
How can he save them if America burns, I said.
Tot așa să le spui.
He said, tell them this.
Cum am salvat pe Daniel din groapa leilor.
As I saved Daniel from the lions.
Îi voi salva și pe ei.
This is how I will save them.
Cum am salvat pe cei trei tineri din cuptorul cu foc.
As I saved the three youngins from the furnace.
Îi voi salva și pe ei.
This is how I will save them.
Și cuvântul lui Dumnezeu spune așa.
And the word of God says this.
1000 va cădea la
tine. 1000 will fall to your side.
10000 la dreapta ta.
And 10000 to your right.
Dar de tine nu se va.
Yet no man will touch you.
Fiindcă suntem păziți de puterea lui Dumnezeu.
Because we are protected by the power of God.
Îngerii lui Dumnezeu.
And the angels of God are around those that fear him.
Dar trebuie să ai o viață curată.
But brother, your life must be clean.
Amen.
Amen.
Dacă tu ești îngerul lui Dumnezeu.
If you are truly the angel of God.
Și tot ce îmi spui tu nu e scris în Biblie.
Everything you say to me must be written in the Bible.
Eu pot să greșesc la americani.
If it is, then I can say this to the Americans.
Dar dacă nu scrii în Biblie, nu pot.
If it's not in the Bible, I won't say a word.
Tu ai citit în Ieremia?
Have you read Jeremiah?
Da, am citit.
Yes, I have.
Ai citit în 51
Ieremia? Did you read Jeremiah 51?
Zic, am citit.
Of course I have.
Ce înțelegi acolo?
What did you understand?
Păi vorbește despre Babilonul vechi.
It speaks about the old Babylon, I said.
Oh, să mai citești o dată.
He said, read again.
Să mai citești o dată.
Read again.
Că spune despre America.
Because it speaks about America, not Babylon of old.
Apocalipsa 18 citit.
Have you read Revelation 18?
Am citit, zic, tot cu privire la Babilon.
He said, yes, it's also about Babylon.
No, ia să mai citești o dată.
He said, read it again.
Ca să-ți deschid mintea să înțelegi.
I will open your mind and you will understand.
Eu vă spun să citiți din Ieremia 51, versetul 7.
Brothers, let's read out of Jeremiah 51.
Începem cu 7.
We'll start with verse 7. And it says, Babylon was a golden cup in the Lord's hand that made all the earth drunk. The nations drank her wine, therefore the nations are deranged.
Amen. Babilonul
Babylon
a fost un potir de aur în mâna Domnului.
Was a golden cup in the Lord's hand.
Care au fost Babilonul? Arabii?
Now, are the Arabs Babylon?
Care nu cred în Dumnezeu?
Those that don't even believe in God?
Noi nu înțelegem.
Let's try to understand.
Care e Babilonul?
Who is Babylon?
Potirul de aur, spune David, cuvântul tău, Doamne.
At one point David says, your word, O Lord,
e mai de preț ca aur.
Is more precious than gold.
America a avut cuvântul lui Dumnezeu la bază.
America had the word of God in its hand.
America s-a încrezut în Dumnezeu.
America trusted in God.
America a avut misionari.
America had missionaries.
America a dus Biblia în toată lumea.
America spread the gospel throughout the world.
Mulți oameni s-au pocăit.
Many people came to God.
Dar America a căzut.
But America itself fell from the truth.
Ne întrebăm.
And we ask ourselves,
America a căzut, fraților.
Has America fallen from the truth, brothers?
Și acum ne întreabă, zice, am vrut să vindic Babilonul.
And further down it says, we would have healed Babylon.
Dar nu s-a vindicat.
But she is not healed.
Nu, hai, părăsă-ți și ai fiecare în țară.
Forsake her, everyone.
Că pedeapsa lui s-a apropiat.
For her punishment is near.
Și ca să noi să ne încredințăm că e America.
So that we know it is America.
Să citim versetul 13.
We'll jump to verse 13. O you who dwell by many waters, abundant in treasure, your end has come, the measure of your covetousness.
Tu care locuiești între apii mari.
Again, you who dwell by great waters.
Lăcomia ta a ajuns la capăt.
Abundant in treasure.
Dumnezeu hotărât să-ți pui sfârșit.
Your end has come.
Și 14.
And verse 14.
Te voi împlea de oameni ca de lăcuți.
Surely I will fill you with men as with locusts.
Și voi scoate strigăte de război împotriva ta.
Who will shout cries of war against you.
Oricare țară umplut-o Dumnezeu de
oameni. Which country is filled with men?
Care țară?
Which country does everyone come to?
Care vrea să imigreze la Hussein?
Who wants to immigrate to Iraq, to Hussein's country?
Dar întreabă-i care vrea să imigreze în America, pe alții.
But ask other people who wants to immigrate to America.
Văzând că din America au venit atâtea lucruri bune.
Because they see that all the good things come from America.
Oh, acolo-i Dumnezeu.
Oh, that's where God is.
Așa cum am zis eu, că America răscindiera de morți.
I thought God directed the dead in this country.
Nu mi-a dat seama că atâta stricăciune.
I would never have believed.